voices.
Brr.
He did it. Brr. Hi, guys. Hello, hello. Also, thank you, Kingdom, for 8 months of support and the sweet words, you sweet bean. Thank you.
Thank you, Kingdom.
All the love. Our camera's so on point. I don't know what you're talking about. Here, let me a minute.
You mean in terms of color?
The face cam one, yeah. This one's right.
We are hyper purple.
We are hyper purple.
The truth.
My tallies!
The Big 40.
My tallest! Tali, where are you?
She's upstairs attacking River's feet while she sleeps.
The bear!
Baron has something to say?
Bear!
Why won't it let me... Oh, it's checkmarked. That makes sense.
Bear!
This is better.
Hey, bud.
Yellowy.
You want to come and help us put a puzzle together?
Hey, bear. Okay, hi, guys. My tallest! Hi, Demonis. Hi, Sophia. Hi, Miss Manga Chick. Hi, Kingdom. Hi, guys. I can only see who most recently talked because I have to have chat huge so I can see it. No, CC, actually, yo, not only did I do BTTV, allow. Hey, does this work? It said work. Does this work? Okay. In theory, it'll work.
You smell like litter.
Great.
Don't go on the coffee table if you smell like litter.
Well, he's my baby.
Litter smelling baby.
But hi, guys. Now it does, sorta. Oh, well. You wanna lay down? He's smelling where my hand was.
It smells so clean. Oh, never mind.
Yeah, thanks, face.
Got that face.
Oh my god, the words are so small. Yay. Flagaron, thank you so much for 27 months. Thank you. Oh, there he go. All right, stream's over. Just bear stream now. As he almost yeets this off the table. Hi, Nikki Fizz. Hello, that is so cute. You think you can tell a cat what to do? I mean... We try. He my big boy. That is very precisely unhelpful. It's what he's best at. What?
This ear just feels really warm.
Maybe he got attacked? Oh, it is really warm. I mean, so is that one, kind of. He has been chasing Tali. So... We've been monitoring Bear because CC's laggy though. Okay, well, I tried. It also depends what, I don't know what Mike gets trying to pull from either.
CC was lagging for Lily yesterday too.
Oh, was it?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Fluffy, hi Flagaron. Thank you again, you sweet bean. I can't do love and hype, guys. Do it for me. I can only see what's also recently said in chat. Whoa, his ears are real hot. Holy hell. You okay, Bear? You okay, baby? He's like, yeah.
I'm fine, silly humans.
Well, might be the extension, it might be rigged. Finder won. So did Stardust, Demonas, Miss Manga Chicken Kingdom.
Excuse me.
Okay, Bear, so we are doing this puzzle. It's Shy Guy's, like, favorite movie. One of his favorite movies. So, this is what we'll be doing. It's 50 less than Zelda, but also, it is the same size, right?
I think so. Around the same size.
Oh, Bear. It's around the same size, but it also has more colors. So in theory, this might take us quicker, but we'll see.
than 5.5 hours. Hopefully, like 4 to 5. So,
I won. Yes.
Woo! Maybe his ears are glowing because so many people are talking about him.
I mean,
they're cooling down. I think. Is that one now? Maybe. I don't know. It's hard to tell. I know nothing about cat ears. All I know is his are usually ice cold. Right?
No, just normal temperature.
Oh, okay. Big Baron boy. He is a big bear boy. Oh. Oh. He's gonna hate this. Because I touched their belly. You're in our way. He's so annoyed. Hence the tail flips. Who needs high swing? You have ours. I mean that too. Only seen it once at the Orlando Puppet Festival. One of my favorite movies seen there, along with Puppet Christmas Carol. Yo, Muppet.
That sounds awesome.
Hi, Sophia. Hi, Dalton. Hi, Finder. Hi, Jason. Who else did I miss? Yeah, he's tapping his tail on the table. He's getting annoyed. What, Finder?
Can't stay there, baby. Oh. What happened? Right here.
Who's your favorite Muppet?
Are you wearing socks? Okay.
You know what? He's like, Mom, don't embarrass. Basically. Hi, Shine Blush.
Swedish Chef. My favorite Muppet.
That does not surprise me.
Boop, boop.
Kat, I don't want to cause upsets or disrupt stream, but you said you don't know about cat ears, and Google says hotter than normal ears might be a sign of fever or illness. Okay. We'll keep an eye out. We'll see if they stay that way, because they weren't like that yesterday. We'll see if it was just him running around. Mom, I want pets. I love Beaker. Of course. Gonzo, my boy. I do what I want. Right now, he's just glad he's getting love. Yeah, we'll see. If it's still warm by tomorrow. Hi, Elfling. He has a chunky kitty. Monitor his food intake. Cats tend to not eat when they don't feel well. See, the thing is, he eats everything.
He eats all the time.
All the time. Even last night, he, like, waits for me to feed him, and then I have to literally kick him out of the bathroom so he doesn't inhale all of Tali's food as well. Because he will. Cats have higher normal body temperature than humans. Yeah, but we pet his ears all the time because he loves it. Sounds like Cupid. Yeah, he's a hungry kitty. I was initially just going to leave it in Discord for later, but realized it's Friday, so if you did want to talk to someone, it would be good to do now rather than the weekend. I think Saturdays they're open.
Yeah.
Worst case scenario. We can bring them tomorrow. And I'll have time tomorrow anyway. If I need to. But we'll see if they stay that way. It might have just... He was chasing Tali all morning. So it could be that as well. So, don't know.
Is that your hip or your knee?
That was my hip.
Getting old, babe.
Annie Sue Pig. I didn't watch much Muppets, so I don't really have a favorite Muppet. I know of them.
What about, like, Sesame Street?
I did not watch Sesame Street. I know more Muppets than I do Sesame Street.
I can't be, like, too shocked, though, because... I was raised on Sesame Street, but I was afraid of it because Big Bird scared the shit out of me.
He is too big.
Which is weird because, like, Barney is even bigger.
Maybe he just sat to heater vent next to a heater vent or something. Well, there's none near him. So we'll just have to see. Angel's ears get like that and then cool down. Yeah, as long as his ears get cooler. Which it's hard to tell right now, so we'll see. But he was acting totally fine this morning. He's hungry. He's chasing Tali around like a nut. Do you want me to put him on there?
I'll get him once we get started.
cat, no Muppets, and no... I can't read what that says, because when I enlarge chat, it decides to eliminate the last line of chat. There we go. Sesame Street? Yeah, no. I watched Barney as a kid, and then cartoons as I got older.
Big Bird is a good egg. I realize this now as an adult. When I was a child, he kind of terrified me. He, she, like they. Fair. I still don't know what Big Bird's pronouns are.
I think he has one. I think he has one. I'm surprised Baron's so unmoving, though. He's like, no, this is where I stay. But as you guys saw, he was like alert when he heard something outside or upstairs. I still watch Sesame Street well into adulthood. Yeah, if you enjoy it. I just never got into it, so. But, I mean, like, from what I know, Cookie Monster and Elmo are cool. Like, heck, I saw a Sesame Street movie when I was an adult. I mean, I've watched some childhood anime movies later in life. I went and saw the Pokemon movie when they re-released it in theaters. Hell yeah, I did.
I would hope so.
Baron is so cute, he is. He's pouting, though. So, we have this bag of pieces.
You spooked him.
I did spook him. I'm sorry. Alright.
Ready to move him?
Yeah.
Come here, my son.
Good luck.
Oof. Nice soft blankies for you to lay on.
You guys heard that meow of discontent? Oh, nope.
Okay.
Cat hair. Well, it's not gonna matter because this is gonna have, like, fucking cardboard dust. Eh. Hi, Sue Gomez.
I hope we finish this one sooner.
Hi, Melium. I watched Plaza Sesamo? What is that? I went to the first Pokemon movie in cinema. Same. Kids were bored halfway through. I was not. I was sobbing. It's fine. These are not as weird shaped as the fucking Zelda ones. The bear.
Baby. Oh, Hile.
Hile. Alright. Why are you putting it there? So we can see?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, we'll have to see otherwise. So, also, we gotta do it upside down. Like last time. Oh no, there's some pieces stuck. You didn't see it. I'll try and grab some end pieces.
This border cheats, I just realized.
Why?
Because it's all the Celtic knot.
Yeah. Why is that cheating?
Because it's gonna be even harder to figure out what piece goes where.
Yeah. In theory, we'll figure it out because of if they fit. In theory. Baron's little meow. It was an angry meow. That was one of the grumpier meows I've ever heard. Yeah, that was him of, I don't want to be picked up. How dare you? Sobbing so much when I was really young. Third animation for the movie. Oh god. Sorry, chat scrolled on me. Screw up chicken and dumpling sounds delicious though. You can't screw that up. It's just delicious. Unless it's undercooked.
What are you talking about? Of course you can screw that up. If I can screw it up, you can screw it up.
He's very encouraging. As you can tell. Da, 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 da. Is it, do you guys hear the music at all through the mic? Is it echoey or is it okay? I'm gonna try and catch up. You were about the same age as the average kid in the cinema I was in. They were bored, though. Yeah, I was definitely not, but my mom was. So, my mom did not like Pokemon. Music's good? Okay, not through the mic. Sweet. If you need us to lower the music, also let us know. Alright. End piece. End piece. End piece. We'll say Baron's laying down a lot, which is weird.
That's not weird.
I mean, it's just because he, like, went from laying down to laying down more. I wonder if he is hot in general.
Eh, he might be. You also might be hyper aware of it because you're keeping an eye on him.
Yeah. I'm a worried mama.
You're worried everything.
That's true, too. Guys, I got the iPad today.
Yes, she did. She woke my ass up at like 3 a.m. It was like 7.
It was 7. It got released at fucking 7 in the morning along with the iPhone pre-orders. Me and Keto were both up and ready.
Psychos.
What? Yes.
Okay, Toad. This is a Final Fantasy X track, right?
I think so. This feels like it'll be smaller. Like, these pieces feel small.
They do seem rather infinitesimal.
Tiny. Galactic Conquest is here!
Galactic Conquest is here! If a puzzle piece doesn't fit, you can always make it fit. KFTWHU.
Raptor Panic, thank you so much for 10 months, guys. Put that love and hype in chat for me. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh, it's from, no, it's from Animal Crossing New Leaf. The song.
Ah, I found all the corners.
Sweet.
They're right here.
Okay. Yeah, as for Baron, I know he's... Hi, Raptor. He's been throwing up a lot lately. It was once a day for 3 days in a row, then it was every other day. Till for the last, like, 2 weeks. It's been every other day. I don't know. I was hoping it's that he's just dehydrated from, from the fact that we, like, switched how they do the bowls. Because I needed to fix... Well, I thought I needed to get a new one, but found out I just really need to clean out the motor of the filtered one. So I just did that, hoping that that was what was making him sick. Was just, he's not drinking enough. But I don't know. If his ears are warm, that's a little more concerning. So we'll see if that goes down. Yeah, poor kitty. So we'll see. I'm relaxing stream after an effed up week. Aw, Demona's. I hope your weekend goes a lot better. But yeah, I didn't want to bring him into the vet until he had other symptoms because he's been eating like normal. He has been drinking. He's going to the bathroom, both one and two. So, like, in theory, he's okay otherwise. But if this is another symptom, that's different. I just didn't want to bring him in with just the one symptom and they just do experimental shit to try and figure out what's wrong with him until we have more of an idea of something going on. So we'll see. Hopefully it's just the water and dehydration. Energy to Baron. I want to say it couldn't get worse, but don't want to jinx it. That's fair. No jinx. You mean your weekend, I assume? Alright. Sorry, guys, if that was really loud. My sea bear.
Okay, could we know who's up for the Phasmo stream since it's not a secret? I'm excited, curious, and it'll help to spread awareness too if we start early.
I mean, true, but I'm not that worried, honestly. I can tell you guys casually like this. I don't care. I'm not necessarily hyping it because it's just another Halloween thing. Fender. Her loud noises is the funniest shit, as if she doesn't destroy at least one eardrum per stream. You're welcome. But yeah, no, next Saturday we're playing Phasmophobia. Assuming it's still good with everyone. And it'll be me. I think I mentioned it before, too. When Izzik popped into stream. But Izzik, me, Kita, and Kimmy. So.
Yeah. Yeah, I think it was the last time you were streaming with Kita. I was in the middle of my shower, and I heard your ear-splitting screech, and I just wanted to scream, rip headphone users, but I know nobody would hear me.
Well.
I think rude. She won or something.
Probably. But if we do finish this earlier rather than later, I don't know if that's gonna happen. I can probably call the vet and see if they're available.
Not a bad idea.
And just get them checked out, because they're still warm. I know it's only been like 10-15 minutes, but he's laying down a lot. And again, normally he does, but normally because he's pouting, not any other reason usually. And it doesn't seem like he's pouting. But again, I'll see how they feel later. They're just gonna really tell me he's overweight, which I know. It's basically what they said last time. And I'm like, yeah, you try to get him to stop fucking eating things. I try. We all try. Oh my god, do we try? Try all the time. Phasmophobia is gonna be scary and funny to watch, yeah. It can be pretty terrifying from what I've seen. It can be, and it can also be hysterical. I've watched edited down VODs of John Crape and Gavin Sinnoh playing. Yeah, it's pretty great. I'm expecting screams left and right from Kat. Absolutely. How old is Baron? 7?
Yeah.
6 or 7. He's not that old. I'm all paranoid. I think too hard.
Yeah, you do.
So I don't think there's any end pieces over here anymore.
Yeah, now I'm just trying to figure out where everything else goes.
Did you find all the end pieces? Because now all of them are flipped.
I doubt it.
Wishing the best for you. You did help me feel better about my wisdom teeth. Aww. Yeah, I hope you feel better soon, Demonas. I'm sorry that your week has been such shit. I would be worried if he stops eating, if anything. Yeah, no, that's normally not a problem.
This too shall pass. All good things come to those who wait.
He was just breathing weird. I'm just anxious. All right.
I didn't post a inspirational thing today. Da, da, da.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, this is the bottom, and this is the top.
Oh, I see what you're saying. That's the commission song. This is, yeah. Oh, Baron Groom. Okay, well at least he's moving now. He has a dirty thigh. That's fair, cats are just kind of weird sometimes, true. What's the thing with Shyguy's right hand in the lower left of the screen? What do you mean?
Ah? My coffee mug.
Oh, what's the thing? Normally if my asthma is being a pain, I do not mind so much. But now you have the other thing to worry about. So when my asthma didn't go down Tuesday night and medication didn't help, I got scared. Oh no, Demona's. Are you okay now? That, I don't blame you. That's really scary. I'm glad. Okay, you are feeling better now. Mug is upper left, then half the puzzle box and microphone are lower left. Yeah, mic. Sorry about the lighting if it changes and stuff.
As the day passes, like
as
last time.
As the day passes, yeah. Because we have a window and not, like, light block out curtains, so they're very transparent.
Shouldn't be as bad as last time, though. Deeper in the season.
Oh, Baron's gonna lay in the chair now. Thank you, Bear. Oh. Well, he grew him in more. Okay, good.
Some of these edge pieces are deceptive. Because, like, you'll think it's flat and then it's just one of these weird curved ones.
Yeah. I have seen a lot of weird curved ones. Okay. I don't know if that's all the end pieces, but it's what I've seen.
Well, as soon as we start construction, I'm sure we'll wind up finding more.
Okay. Nope, it's a weird piece. I see what you're saying. Okay. Can't wait to see what the puzzle looks like when it's finished. Yeah. I'm fine now. That's good to notice. I just noticed your Splatoon tattoos. They look really nice. Thanks! Yeah. My sleeve. Seen a lot of weird curved ones. Name of my strip replace.
Your minds are filthy and I love it. This is gonna be tough.
Yeah, this part at least for sure.
Cause like, even just going off of shape is gonna be pretty hard.
I'm just gonna...
You're gonna trial and error it?
I don't know. The Celtic knots are not easy.
She's gonna be at that one a while.
Yep. Da, 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 da. Nope. It's not that one. Not that one either. Nope. Nope. That or just fits perfectly and I can't tell. I think that works.
That works.
Yes. Kat, can you hear... Can you two hear alerts? We can. We just can't hear sound commands. Neither can you. Lurk for a short bit. Lurk all you need. filling out your ballot. Yo, we did that last night. Vote if you're able, if you haven't already. We voted last night.
Mailed them today.
You did, because River forgot. And also, I'm going to thank for retweets and quote retweets, because I forgot. Car coverage is about to expire. Please tell me the make and model so we can begin your process to renew your coverage. What care? What do you mean, what care? Coverage care? Alright. Thank you, Kingdom, for the quote tweet. Time for some super chill puzzle time. I like that it's Rapunzel. Doing a puzzle. Thank you, Miss Manga Chick.
My brain died for a second.
Sheep. Rapunzel. I was like, Tangled.
Yeah, I'm like, her name's not Rapunzel, it's Tangled.
Thank you, Dalton, for the quote tweet. Hopefully the stream won't be a puzzling affair. Evil laugh, god damn it. And then those that retweeted. Thank you, too. Thank you, Kath, Kotana, Tisalop, Dalton, Hall, Demones, Dragon Rana, and Finder. Thank you, guys. Thank you, thank you. All the love.
Book.
Okay, so now to trial and error. The next one! Nope. Did you already get it?
Nope. Okay. I know it's soon, though.
Soon.
Like, no. Like, this is only separated by one or two pieces.
Watching the stairs so good. Always lurk however much you guys need. F. Oh, that looks like it should have gone there.
It does.
It doesn't.
That one's close.
Yeah. Oh, it does look like it, is what you're saying. Ba-da-ba-ba. Oh, there we go. I mistype stuff all the time.
It's gotta be one of you four.
Encouraging to vote is not political. No! It's just vote. Should we do a vote command? The don't know what to put in it, though. I don't either. Hi, Pillow Casey. Hello, hello.
The fucking last one I check.
Oh, this would be the one on this side. Okay, I see what you're doing. The hell? Where did all the...
They're all on this side.
Oh, why would you do this?
Because I was looking for my side.
Oh, and then you found it.
Uh-huh.
God damn it. This is why?
Got a Simpsons quote stuck in my head, but it's lost on you.
Might not be lost on Chet.
I forget what the context is. All I know is that Bart has a snake wrapped around him, and he's trying to get Lisa to touch it. And she's like, no, I don't want to touch a snake. Like, they're super creepy. And Bart's like, Lisa, come on. It's not slimy, it's scaly. And then she musters up the courage, touches it, and she's like, oh, it is slimy! And then Bart's just like, that's because I covered him in slime!
Oh my god. You're such an adorable nerd.
I don't usually get the one-up on you. So anytime I do, I always feel just as proud as Bart.
Rude.
Ugh, I can't remember what I have now. Is it this one? No.
Ah!
Oh, Simpsons. Snakes. Here's my fave. I'm the Lizard Queen.
I am the Lizard Queen.
I feel a vote would be a good idea. Probably put, we encourage you to vote. Your voice matters and is important. If you are not registered, contact your local clerk on what to do so. Yeah. I don't know how to do so. Yes. That sounds great. Yes, Snake appears me. Nah to the nah nah.
Nah to the nah. To the nah nah.
I don't mind snakes. Big cuties.
I've got a couple of pictures of me holding snakes, I think. I would show them, but then that would kind of give away where I work.
Hi, real gamer! Every time I hear snakes, I think of badger, badger, badger. Really? Why that one? Oh, you don't like most reptiles? That makes sense. Who did something? Sapphire! Sapphire, thank you for gifting 5 subs! Holy crap!
Whoop whoop!
Holy crap, thank you! Thank you for gifting the sub to Jelly Belly, Cat Noir, or it's Chat Noir, one or the other, Pillow Casey, Halo Kibbles, and Carabeth! Thank you so much! All the love and hype! I will try to change the stream goal thing. Sub goal. Ah. Sorry. I don't know if I'm flashing. Sorry if I was. It's just a little cleavage. It's fine. Oh, no, the puzzle box. Thank you so much, Sapphire. You sweet bean. Holy crap, guys. All the love and hype. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Also, sample goal. What is that? I didn't do that. Is it fixed? It's fixed. That was weird. Alright. Here we are. I prefer the real show, not the leaned over one. No offense, Cat. No, we're fine. What type of puzzle is this supposed to be? It's the Dark Crystal. So that's it. Also, hi. Hi, Carabeth. I was wondering how to tell you to be careful with that. Cleavage! Just warning, Will Robinson. Baron is sleeping. I mean, they were fucking crazy this morning, so. Damn it. Damn it. I blame Shyguy for this. Damn it. Damn it. No.
No?
I don't know. It looks really loose.
Correct, my dear.
Nice and relaxing. Yeah, I mean yelling at every puzzle piece. Bitch. No, not you. The puzzle pieces.
I was about to say.
Alright, we must be missing one, because I've gone through every single end piece.
She probably hasn't.
You know what, bitch? Now I will call you bitch. Better get back to prepping dinner. Have fun eating all the dinner after you prep it, or after you make it. I do the same when I do puzzles. Okay, at least I'm not alone. Well, what?
It just, like, clicked in way too perfectly.
Is that that one? No. It's not perfect enough. I'm paranoid. I'm gonna go pet Baron.
You're just looking for an excuse to touch a pussy.
No, this is still red and hot.
You'll be fine.
The beer.
Hi.
Oh, yawn. I'm trying every piece.
Every piece.
No, I don't think that's right. No?
No.
I got excited. Brute force puzzle solving. Pick a piece, begin trying every other piece to see which connect it. Hey, if it works. Also, I gotta go to the bathroom, so I'll be right back. Have fun.
Thank you.
Don't forget to look at chat every once in a while.
I will try not to. Or try to. One of those. Hi, guys! I believe we may very well be missing some edges. Shy Guy stream. Bye, real gamer. Take care. Have a good day.
Like, why does she keep touching my ears? Oh, bye, real gamer. Take care of yourself. Incomplete puzzle. Now that would be puzzling.
I would be so frustrated and annoyed.
Does your vet usually have appointments on the day of or no?
Sometimes.
Okay. Or like walk-ins? I mean, I call to make sure, but...
Not
especially
because
they might have different rules because of COVID.
Yeah. Not 100% sure. Sorry, babe.
I just got a business idea, a series of Jigsaw-style puzzles sold in booster packs like they do with Magic and similar card games. No!
No.
How dare you, Finder? I'll ask Kat first. Kat, vote in title since it's new? Sure! I'm fine with that. It's important.
What's important?
Voting.
Oh, yes. Thought for a second, like, something personal of yours. I was like,
I'm trying to... Okay, I'm gonna put all the ones kind of together that are, like, similar color? Because there are some that are really bright that obviously go together. Aha! I have a bunch of two pieces.
Something you want. I'm
into what we both love.
Back and forth. Ooh. Hey. Hi, Jordan. Hello, hello.
Weirdest conversations? Like what? Then again, trading pieces just to combine, to complete a puzzle. What a hassle that would be. That's what I'm saying. It's a mean type of capitalism. Does yo nope. Okay, I need more of this color. What the fuck? Did you hear that?
Yeah, it was either River or you got a sound alert.
Oh, Zathia did both. I could hear that. It was fucking weird. I was confused.
America, I am confusion.
Why is this Arkansas in this?
No,
why
is this
Kansas in this Arkansas?
And not Arkansas.
Kansas. America, explain. I cannot explain that for you.
Look at you blitzing away.
Because they're the same colors. I don't even know what side these go on, but they go on us side.
Well,
I think it's the left side, because the left side is a warmer color. So that would be this side. It does take some good dedication to make meme-worthy material. Could be a global, spanning, virtually constructed puzzle. Jesus. Yeah, I was just confused as to what... Nope.
No.
My first instinct was correct!
A knot of toenails shouldn't be hard to come by. A knot of toenails shouldn't be hard to come by. A knot of toenails shouldn't be hard to come by.
Thank you for the 3113 biddies.
E-minor is spooky. It always gives me the EBGBs.
EBGBs.
Thank you so much. I think that's Kath. Thank you so much for the biddies. Guys, do all the love and hype for me. Ew. Luckily, it's not in my ear holes, but...
I would appreciate it greatly if you'd stop making that noise.
Me?
Yes.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Why did you... Because that's where it goes.
I know, but it makes it hard to... Until it connects to a corner, let's keep trying.
Kat, not everyone is Kath. How much do I bet you it's Kath?
I can tell it's Kath because it said Lala Falafel, and she did a pun. With bits.
The telltale sign.
That's her MO. No, that's not.
That alert makes me laugh. I'm not taking that bet.
Is that good? Is that kosher?
Nope.
Is that kosher?
That is, though.
Oh, it kind of abruptly goes dark there.
Yeah, it does.
There was a way to take a cat's temperature without having to bring it in.
Without having to put it in their booty?
I don't think that's... Is that the way you take a cat's temperature?
Yeah.
I'm upset by this. Is that right? No.
No. No.
Kath. And I was so good this past month because the other times I was going to cheer, you were feeling a bit down, so I did nice cheers instead. Aw, Kath, thank you.
That's so sweet of you. So now she can be evil. Damn it! Is it really not?
Brute force tactic. It's what I'm best at. Oh.
That's about to fall. It's definitely not the top. Oh, look at the bear. He has rolled over with his belly in the sky. Are we sure this is this corner? We don't know.
I actually don't know anymore. Okay. But I am positive that this is this corner is the lower left.
Right. This one though. There's a line that goes diagonal there. So it's one of the bottoms. So this is
so
actually
then this is like
it's probably that, yeah. That makes more sense. Size it out. So then one of so this is one of the top corners. And that's helpful. Alright. Actually, which one has a curve? This one does. So this is this one. Because that one doesn't have it.
Correct.
So. So those two need to be joined at some point. That makes more sense. Because we're having trouble. Peer pressure crests! Okay. I also have a bunch of bright ones over here. Because I was trying to figure that out.
What do you mean? What do you mean?
With noms, what are your noms? It's fucking dark in here today.
Yeah, it is.
I'm opening up a window. Or the thing. Curtain. Jesus Christ. Sorry, it's
so
a little blinding for you guys.
Right.
But it is hard for us to see. Sounds good. Wait, what do you have? I have Asian food, yo. Deep fried shrimp and rice with dipping sauce. I'll take the rice with dipping sauce. Oh, excuse me. Yo. Took it right out of my hand. I see how it is. go. This is what, 14 by 19? It's actually smaller than the... Zelda is 18 by 24. This is 14 by 19.
This is a small puzzle.
Survived. Be right back, no problem. Survived again, yo. Might be counted as a heathen to the Asian culture, but I like to mix some of the dipping sauce with the rice.
I know, some people love that. I think River does that sometimes.
Hi, Lisa.
Hello, hello.
Yo, I'm much better at the sides than I am the top and bottom, apparently. Yep. No. No. Free it. Free it.
Goddamn. WebMD says cat booty thermometer is best. Oh, Baron would not like that. Baron would bite.
I should warn them if I bring them in. By the way, if you have to do a thermometer, he's a biter. I have anxious tummy thinking about it. I hate anxious tummy. Ooh. Ow. 19 inches is longer than I want it to be.
Phrasing boom?
God damn it. Thank you, Kara. Goblin King is Labyrinth, yes, which also is one of Shy Guy's favorites. So, I mean, hi Tara! Hello, hello.
Wow.
Jesus.
That is long.
Okay. You should probably, before you rotate, you should probably move some pieces over there. Just so we have space. He's crotch power or something? Yes. Dark Crystal is the one that has all the puppets. Right.
I mean, they both have a multitude of puppets.
Fair. Could be wrong. Nope.
Oh, there we go. There's gotta be some missing. There we go. This is longer than yours.
No, it's not.
Okay.
This is my way.
Checking your
what
work.
What did you do, Tara?
Checking my work? How fucking rude? What about your work?
Official, my last day, night of work will be October 29th, and you'll be free of a capitalist hellhole. Yay, Tara! I hope you feel better. I hope that is nothing but good for you. Pokemon face masks haven't shipped. Yo!
Looks like we're missing two edge pieces. One is the other gem, which seems to have been shoved into the ether somewhere.
Okay. I thought you found the bottom gem.
Yeah, I did. That's why I said it's been shoved somewhere.
Oh no! Also, on the masket or casket text, that one will be the first I wear when I get it. Yo. Hey. You guys are so awesome to each other.
Good luck finding that. Thanks.
Mm-hmm.
somewhere.
Noise.
What? There's a signature.
I'll have to find another more powerful telescope to confirm my
20 months.
Suspicion.
Let's make biscuits!
Let's make biscuits!
Becca, thank you so much for 20 freaking months. That is so many months. Thank you.
Didn't think you said Becca for a second.
Okay.
Thought maybe it was Daka, and I got very confused.
That was it. Is that one? It looks like it.
Yes, the signature does go up. That's actually what I was looking for, so good job.
Hey!
So here's all the logos. Oh, you found it? Now, one more piece somewhere in the ether. Guys, do you want to see a comfy loaf? Hold on. Oh no, I can't go any lower. Can I? Comfy loaf! That's the best I can do. Look at that bear. Look at him. Ignore a dirty boy. You see nothing!
Don't lie, Kat. They see all. They are chat.
I think that's about where I had it.
Comfy loaf. I'm ignoring nothing. The floor gets so dirty so fast down here. With three of us coming and going. Oh, you can't lie to us. All the clips so far of Baron, that's okay. Thank you for the clip, Cortana. To when your new heating pack arrives. Sick of having back pains. Oh, Zithia, I hope it helps. Back pain sucks, so I get you. It's a little incapacitating. Saying it funny, but you know what I mean. See a fucking Skeksis eyeball. It's terrifying.
What the fuck?
Listen.
Found it.
Get in there, you motherfucker.
Got it. We have the border!
The sweet Baron. Top-down perspective. Are some of these not? How dare you?
It's probably going to be connected to that one somehow.
I guess if it's like that. Hi, Kilroy. Relief? What's relief? Go here. Can you confirm? This goes here. Yeah, because mm-hmm. Get the little... Okay. Oh, that would be the D. Okay. I was just like, how does that
the
work?
The D.
The D. The thickness.
That's where my brain went to.
No! It might not be the D. Looks like the D. That's the D. I think it goes like right there. F. Unless it's like right there or something. I don't understand. All right, well, Starship Discovery is the number two because the creator, like, Cat loves the holiday. What? Halloween? The 31st? Oh my god. Does it go like that? It does! Maybe.
Yeah.
It doesn't look good. It feels like I have to force it in here. You sure, baby? I guess maybe it does. It just looks wrong.
Yeah, that looks right.
Alright.
Why not? It's Halloween month. Why not?
Trying to find the other part of the D is hard.
Triforces. Maybe not. Oh, shoulder pop. No, that is that. Okay. Bottom of it, A in crystal. Oh, it's
yay,
a different A.
Dark.
Damn it. You know, I tried. favorite song on play. It's already almost a year ago. Oh god, it is. Isn't that scary? What I'm doing. I'm just trying to fit pieces together. The logo is mostly done. Bless you.
Ooh, thank you.
I feel like this is easier than the Zelda one because you go, okay, obviously this is the next one. Whereas that was never the case before. Okay, I'm gonna start trying to find the border.
It's a Gartham piece.
It's a Gartham.
It's the big crab soldier things that go after the Gelfling.
Oh. Are they in the...
They're in both.
No. Are they in, the corners?
No. They're part of the circle.
Oh, on the inside.
Yeah. Those guys.
Oh, I just realized that's the eye I saw that's really creepy. It's hers.
Bogra?
Yeah. I don't know where it is now. Yeah. I thought it was a Skeksis, but it's fucking Augur's. She's my favorite.
The mother of all sass.
She really is. She gives me life.
I will say, for a long time I was stubborn and did not watch The Dark Crystal, but I did thoroughly enjoy it once I did.
And then we watched the show, and then we watched the movie again, and it was 10 times as sad.
We didn't watch the movie again afterward, or I didn't.
Oh, well, I did. And it was 10 times as sad.
Oh, there we go. This is the one place I didn't check. Are we talking about Keto? Oh, Agra? Why? Does Keto see all? Bananas provide potassium, it's true. They said bless you.
Oh, thank you.
Just guessed.
Good guess.
I'm assuming that's where that goes. There's another corner. Oh, is that not where that goes? That's where that goes, I think. Yeah, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, okay. Just was not fitting perfectly. So I'm confused. Nope. Yes. I think. These pieces don't snap together how I'd like, so they, I'm not entirely sure if I got it or not. Won't be any of those. Yo. You sure? Nope. That's way too center. Maybe one of these. Or...
Calm down. Jesus, woman, relax. give it to me.
I'm freaking out!
Chill.
Never.
Never realized puzzles were your bane this badly.
Panic, everyone, panic! Found it! Thank you for the hug. When fish moo? Wait, what? I live for the level of sass that Kita has, that's fair. Breathe, cat, breathe. It's fun. Oh my god. You love me.
I do.
Nope.
None of them.
Okay.
Honestly, I'm surprised that noise came out of me. Is Kat panicking? Why? Puzzles.
You take a second to come back after that one, baby. Jesus.
Help. I can't believe that. You're there, you're
there. Yeah.
Yeah.
Kat is currently experiencing some technical difficulties. She'll be back at her regular scheduled program time.
Oh my
god. About 10 minutes. God damn. It really tickled you, huh?
No, the voice it made tickle me.
That's what I mean.
I also haven't laughed like this in a while.
No.
Oh my god. My face hurts. Oh my god. Well, Kat's gone. This is a Shy Guy stream now. What happened? I look away for a second and come back to Kat crying laughing. I made a funny noise. What is wrong with Kat? Is that me making the noise? Or the demon voice? I made a weird noise and now she's dying of laughter. I said something, but in a very demonic voice, and it was like way creepier than I intended. I'm glad someone clipped that. Hi, Hex Girl. None of them.
Chill.
It's gone. That's what I said was it's none of them.
Like, it's none of them.
Fuck. I killed her all over again, guys. I'm sorry. I've prolonged the healing process.
She's almost deep. Tali's like, what's wrong? Are you okay? Fuck. Oh my god. Fuck yes. Thought you had some new weird alert going off. No! I legit thought it was like the weirdest burp ever. No. I thought that sound was my computer or something. No. Yeah, I need to reboot. It's fine. I'm gonna go pet bear. Can you touch his ears and see if they're doing better? I feel like I'm a bad judge now. I think I'm just, they're always hot. They're not as hot, I think, but it could just be because I keep touching them. Never heard seen Kat laugh this much. Oh, I have.
I don't think they're as warm as they were
before. Okay. It's been a while for me as well. It happened a few times before. Yeah, it's happened a few times. I think, like, Lada was one of them. Oh my god. Lots of progress. Yes! Lots of progress. It's much easier to do. Oh! Oops. Guys, we have a Tali. What's your plan here, baby?
To fuck shit up!
She settle. And she lay.
Sorry, sweetie. Still so soft after
your
I brushed
you. Warm too. This one.
Not really.
Really? I feel like I'm crazy.
You are crazy. Her pads are fine. I don't know. No, wait!
What are pads usually supposed to be?
Normal feeling temperature.
Oh. Oh. Well, let me grab. Yeah, hers are much cooler than Baron's. Baron's paw pads are warm. Tali, if I fit, I sit. I mean, my tallest, I mean my Tali.
My Tali!
Tali, sweet pea. Oh my god, that was so fucking funny.
worth.
No. I'm gonna hold that over your head. For forever.
What do you mean? Hold what over my head? What did I do?
Because it'll be funny.
Rude?
None of them.
None of them.
Oh, there's that one. Alright. Da 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 da. This is like way center. Okay.
What the fuck? I have been searching for that one in particular. I can't find it.
At least Finder wasn't around to hear my demon voice. There it is again. And that without a voice mod? Yeah, no, that's just my voice.
I really like this song, but it always makes me feel sad.
Oh. Oh, I think this is it. No, it's not a corner, but it has a sharp piece.
Like, this is what you listen to. Like, when you're going down some snowy street.
Making my way downtown?
Not quite. Close, but not quite. Kind of song that plays when you're remembering all the mistakes you've made.
I love Persona 5. Persona 5 music. Wait, where's a... I can dream this music. It's very pretty. It's a banger, so many jazzy tracks. Like bit my own tooth funny. I think that goes there. Did that go down? Yeah. Still so fucking funny. Alright. I lost.
Pull yourself together.
Tattletale Defender. How dare you? Tattletale me. I am perfect.
Flawless. Immaculate. Her derp cannot be tamed.
Can never be tamed.
She is beauty. She is grace.
What are you doing down there?
Derp all over her face. Down there? somewhere where you can't keep touching him.
His left ear feels fine and his right ear is a little warm.
Might have just been also because it's warmer in here than it is in the back room.
He's watching birds and creatures. I really want to get a bird feeder so the cats are entertained on the backyard.
Just haven't done it.
I feel Baron's okay. I'm assuming his ear's okay. And he didn't puke yesterday. We'll see if he does today, but like I said, I cleaned the hell out of the water bowl, so I'm hoping it's just dehydration. And so I hope he wants to drink more because now it's like running and filtered and cold. It's got a good one. Go to that window. Oh, goes out. Okay, that makes sense.
This almost sounds like a Destiny track.
Hi, Cynthia. Hi, Sincere. Can you hold the picture up to the camera when you get a chance? Yeah. This is what we're working on. Oh. Have a lovely night, Cynthia. Guys, give Cynthia some hugs since I can't. This is what we're working on.
Bye, Cynthia.
I'll do a close-up if you guys need. If you need it again.
My mind's telling me no.
But my body.
My body's telling me yes.
I love you.
We had a parody of that song at work. Starts off the same, but my body's in so much pain.
Why would you want to be?
We don't want it to be in pain, it just happens to be in pain. Ah, wasn't this a fine pickle?
Puzzles in my back are not friends. Looks really good. Thanks. Shyguy loves the Dark Crystal, and he got me to watch all of it in the show, all of the movie, and then the show. And it's pretty good. So, figured we'd do this. Also, for some reason, it says Aquarius all over the box. Like, what?
Way to get dust everywhere, my love.
You're welcome. All over your head.
Uh-huh.
I love you.
Love you too. Bitch.
Hi, Tali.
She didn't hear me, guys.
I heard a bitch.
Damn it.
Don't call me a bitch.
No scoop dunk. We no play this game on stream.
Canada can't tell me what to do on my stream. I can do whatever I want.
TOS?
TOS?
Some real singing smile.
Thank you, Soothsayer, you sweet bean. Guys, all the love and hype. Thank you, thank you.
Yes. Yes, yes. Do, 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 do.
Mm-hmm. Did I hear naughtiness whilst I was clipping? What?
Yeah, she's trying to scoop dunk me.
Oh, scoop dunk me?
No.
Scoop and dunk a nipple. Damn it, now that I'm leaving my job, I can't throw money at you for a bit. Tara, never worry about it. Definitely always take care of yourself first. Absolutely. How many pieces we talking? This is 500 pieces. So 50 less than the Zelda one. But also a lot more colors. What the fuck is scoop dunk, Finder? It's like flicking up and down on a nipple. It's what him and his friends like to play for a while to see if they could get it on each other. Because if you get the dunk, you succeed.
Then there's the scoop
just
of shame.
There's enough, exactly. There's a scoop of shame. Oh, yeah. That's if you don't get the dunk?
No, that's where you scoop, scoop, slap, slap, dunk, dunk before they have anything to do about it. I have been shamed like 3 or 4 times now. And I have shamed like twice.
I feel like if anyone got near my face, they'd get punched. I don't like getting hit in the face.
Well, it's always very, like, subtle. It's
BRB,
never, like...
canceling sub! Finder! I'm not gonna do it to anyone else. Just do it to, Shyguy when he was being a little bitch.
It's never slap-slap. It's always...
Never feel bad about not doing it. Exactly. We love just having you guys here.
Because you guys rock!
What about Rising?
Wait.
Hold on.
You are two different.
Oh, that's... Okay.
Two different Kelflings.
Like an engineering job. All your goals shall be destroyed, Tara. Never worry. I just love that you're here. Absolutely.
Shyguy, you and Kat rock. Aw, thanks.
No, you rock.
I thought I rolled. Guess I never knew myself. Never know. You can always be surprised by yourself.
This is true.
Always. I would do more 1,000-piece puzzles if I had time. That's fair. And the room. Uno reverse card on Shyguy. Everyone rocks here because everyone is dynamite. I love it.
So I've got Kira.
I forgot her name's Kira.
And then here's Jen's eye. Kira! Yep, that's her head. Boop.
Boop.
This looks like Jen's hair. Could be wrong though. I am. It's Augra's hair. Oh, there's podlings in this. I didn't even notice.
Podlings where? Oh!
Well, that's physical.
I know. That's not a podling. Love being a part of this community. You're always welcome. Always. Major Kira.
Major Kira.
We're all stars. I mean, that is an alert. And it is the meme.
Best community on Twitch.
I haven't been practicing. You're fine. Evil Major Kira. God damn it. Leather pants.
The leather,
pants of Major Evil Kira.
That woman has leather everything.
Leather's uncomfortable. Hi, Tali.
It seems uncomfortable. Looks nice, because form-fitting and shiny, but eh.
We got the border. Well, we got three pieces that are like, the edge is the border, but mostly two.
Hello. Want to switch sides?
No.
Found Fizzgig. Both pieces of Fizzgig. Boom!
Fizzgig!
What are you looking for? Ah.
It's like the very edge.
Yeah.
And I'm wondering if it's like far less obvious than it looks.
It probably is.
Like, it's around the corner, so you can't really see it. Okay, well. I love doing puzzles. Intendant, that's her name. Love doing puzzles because when I was a kid, me and my mom would do one and then tape the back of it to save it. It was the best moments I had. Oh, I love that, Lisa. That makes me happy.
Oh, my knees.
Oh, you old. Try not to do that.
Dropped. There aren't too many pieces of just like pure darkness, so I managed to find
one of them.
Yeah.
Relax until you get the last pieces. Why would you relax till then? Everyone here is wholesome. Love the jigsaw puzzle streams. I'm glad.
Me too.
Ba-da-ba,
ba-ba-ba-ba. He's definitely making it
happen. Ah! Found the other half of his face. Is in the corners, but
ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. you smooth my groove?
Absolutely not. Okay, so this is actually the bottom of the piece. So it's gonna go over here somewhere. Good old smooth McGrew.
It is lovely being here.
And I have the patience to finish jigsaw puzzles. I wouldn't have the patience to do it by myself, I think. I would take too long.
We were doing so good on the Fire Nation.
Ha!
It fit?
It fit here. You tried there.
Oh, thank you. I like kind of want to get started on the circle, but I don't really know.
That's what I'm kind of working on. But that goes so much.
So it's actually a little up here.
Oh. I see what you're saying. Oh, I found her eye earlier. Where's her eye again? Oh, that was her other eye. Never mind. I don't know where her third eye is. This looks like Margaret's wrinkly face, though. I think it is. It's just...
Probably is.
Lower.
Her face is really big in it.
More of her wrinkly face. This looks like her eyebrow.
Damn it.
Bejeweled it is. I was enjoying a Jigsaw phone app till it started notifying me about in-app purchases. That doesn't surprise me. Love Jigsaw puzzles, but I tend to get hyper-fixated on them, and my body usually is not too happy with me at the end of the puzzle day. That's fair. It says Fire Emblem video first. For who?
For who? For who?
Disappoint you, babe. This is an Augur's eyebrow. It's the mystic's face.
Wrinkly bitches.
Blame Brian Froud. Froud, however you say his name. so salty. My word.
This does go over here, but I just don't know how yet.
I think. Wait.
Maybe not. Who's hyper white by Triforces?
No one! No
it's,
one!
It's the inner part of the circle. Like right above Jen and Kira. There, see?
No one! None of them. Oh god, it's an alert now. Or it's a command now. I just fake half of it to get through life. Fair. Free pinball snake and such before that. I haven't played many phone games. The only thing I do is Sudoku. And sometimes I do the Hue game. But I've gotten to a part where they take me a while. And I don't like taking a while doing it. I'm impatient. Wait, secure his head.
Nice.
This is somebody. Is this? Ah, who's there? Oh, it's a pog.
A pog?
It's a pog.
You can do it.
I may make an audio alert if you're keen. I'm okay with that. Pog? What are they called again?
Podling.
Podlings.
Pog.
Pog.
Twe pogales.
Guys, look how my hand's healing. It's looking good.
She's
that's all new
a goof. Crests?
Crests!
You're good.
A car.
Whatever.
There's a bear. Uh oh.
He looked ready to jump up here.
Don't do it.
Oh, don't do it.
No!
No, the hair!
Oh.
Damn it. Hey, come here.
He was stronger than my finger.
Yeah, his ears feel perfectly fine now. They're super cool because he's been by the back door. Oh, look at my loaf.
Okay. That was your way of stopping him?
I didn't even know he was going to attempt to get
to
back up.
Here.
I was just petting him to pet him.
Does that go there?
No.
No. Yeah, his ears feel a lot better.
Oh, that's
He's got the zoomies.
Such a big boy. Yeah, Squidbot keeps doing the save command.
Boom!
I wonder how Squidbot thinks you are going to save. It did that yesterday, too, when it didn't apply. I'm like, ooh.
I'm gonna try to be ambitious.
And do the circle.
Try force pieces.
I tried, but it's hard when they're, not all gonna be connected.
Yeah.
I can't pick that up, so I'm
gonna
go upstairs.
Alrighty. What is this? Oh, it's the Skeksis beak! Which means it goes there, sneaky beaky. Got them Kath. Powerful bombs.
You're always helpful, Kath. I don't know what you're talking about. Just chugging. I was laughing hard, actually. Like, what? How are we gonna save?
I was about to say, I put up with your shit so well.
Yay! He's attached.
Tis part of his staff. It's actually probably a lot higher than I think it is.
This looks like the fucking crystal, doesn't it?
The crystal is finished, babe.
No, it's not.
Oh. That's a zombie. This makes more sense. Never mind.
This is...
Yeah, it's a piece of fruit.
It is the Gartham's upper shell. Which means if you can find his face again, which I assume is somewhere over there.
He has a face?
Yeah.
Here's his forehead point.
He's just a... Yeah. He's a crab man.
Crab people. Crab. Powerful bums. Thank you, Asaga Chick, for the clip. Look like crab... Talk like people. Excuse me.
Hi, Tolly. Hey.
It doesn't go there. Let go.
This is the side of Jen's head!
Tally?
She knocked that over, sorry guys. She's like, fuck this in particular.
Baron Zumi's puzzle world. His elbow.
Thank you.
this is probably the crab person. What's someone's face? Jen's face. I didn't even realize what I had was a face.
What's crab peep?
It matches this.
So it does. Well spotted, love.
This is just cat raid, Kath. I mean, there's a lot of cats when we're downstairs because fucking... Oh, there's the rest of his face. Because, they have the ability to just walk by us and stuff. Sloppy groomer. It's just... Found the bottom of her face. This goes somewhere. On the couch. How about? Hi, Bella Coco.
Hello, hello.
You missed a laughing fit? It was fun. For you.
Thanks, babe.
Wow. The truth comes out. Wow.
The truth come out. Does is Bruno Mars is gay?
What?
Old Game Grumps bit.
Oh. That's a weird shaped piece. I would find it. If Shyguy doesn't fuck up. Haha.
That doesn't look right.
You don't look right.
Rude.
Aw, Tali picked the bed, though.
Doing it.
Does Kat and Shyguy finish puzzle? I does ha- this have to know. You better. No. I mean, we're doing it till we beat
better?
It. We're doing it till we beat it, till we finish it, so. No, not you, Sukomez. I was joking, though. I was joking that he had to stay till we finished.
She's not lying, though. You do have to stay. 100% completion.
100% completion. Let's go!
Oh, you found the piece I was looking for. Well done.
Oh, you're welcome.
Welcome, fine lords, to Isengard.
You're taking the hobbits? Probably down here somewhere.
We are shitting on the field of victory.
Shitting?
He said it with his mouth full.
Oh.
Enjoying some fine comforts. While you're feasting and smoking, the salted pork is particularly good.
Salted pork?
I actually feel like I'm contributing in this puzzle. Last puzzle was so hard!
Phrasing boom.
Completion is my stripping name.
Nice.
Is there DLC? You need to pay $5.
EA Sports.
Or we all shitting on the field of victory. At least the field will get fertilized. Ew.
Okay.
ASMR.
Excuse me.
Fuck. Trying to find the remainder.
Fuck shit, tears.
That is right there.
You okay?
Where did you take the pot face? It goes there. How dare you move him on me?
I found the other half of his face. I had to complete him. You fucking nut.
Splatoon 2 is bringing back Trick or Treat Splatfest. Oh, for Halloween. Yo. That's exciting. To 31, a musical dad joke. He did. Josh Lyman, I drink from the keg of glory, Donna. Bring me the finest muffins and bagels in all the land.
Ow. Hit my hand.
No hitting your hand, silly.
I didn't mean it. That is a happy potluck.
Ugh.
Happy Podling is my instrument.
Found him. Oh, so that means this guy's right here. Yo.
Fucking yo!
I got too excited. Simon dead. God damn it.
Fucking yo!
Yo!
Pog, 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 pog.
Pog is dead. Fucking yo! It wasn't even what you thought it was. What?
Huh?
I heard your claw, I'm positive of it. Oh, you're talking.
Yeah.
You're talking to me!
No, I said you're a claw, I'm positive of it.
I have to go now. Enjoy the rest of the stream. Take care, Soothsayer.
Bye, Sue.
Have a lovely weekend and a safe one. I'm trying.
I mean, unless I do have it and I just don't know. Nope. Almost. You have to be quicker than that.
You sound like an anime character.
Nausicaa! Nanikure!
Ha! Ha!
Omae wa mou.
Nah, no need. Kat is saying it every 30 seconds anyway. What? Oh, fucking yo. Rude? Fender? I feel I just came out. Have a good time. And I'm feeling so tired right now. I'm gonna go with Team Treat again, even though I have sensitive teeth. I'd be Team Treat. Nani the fuck? Cat is just a bit hyper and is adorable, that is all. Aw, I can't get.
You're so nice when you're not mean.
One, babe.
Get in there, chat. Gifting those 5 freaking subs. Fucking yo. Andre, thank you for gifting the Shyguy to Wings of Harvest.
Thank you.
Howdy, peeps. Pride, love.
And to Leticio,
And to Connor Black and Mr. Moomoo, thank you so much, Andre, and for the resub for 17 freaking months, guys. Put love and hype in chat for me, please. Thank you, thank you. And we are at the fucking goal, yo. Thank you so freaking much. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, Andre. Oh, whatever.
Thank you so much. You sweet, sweet bean, Andre.
Autocorrect get ya.
Thank you.
So, we're gonna give away a game in chat, but I have to go upstairs and do it. So, BRB.
She has once again left you in my care. How foolish of her! Huh? What?
I don't know, but you're evil laughing.
Why are we evil laughing? Thank you so much. If you guys want to enter for a chance to win a Steam game exclamation point raffle, to enter. And hopefully I'm able to pick a winner. I just got what Fender was saying. Yeah. The alert scared me and I kicked the coffee table. No! I'm on PC, there's no autocorrect other than muscle memory. Oh, well, F.
Well, F.
Oh, Baron's on the move.
Hi, Bear. Hey, BB.
Guys, we are blessed. Oh, he going to go groom Tali. Oh, well. He's grooming her now. So you'll see a barren butt. Like, these two clearly go together, but I just don't know where.
Oh, that's underneath his... underneath the mystics. Yeah.
Yeah. Aw, they groom in. Oh no, money did not clear into my account today. I'm suspicious that it will now take until Monday. Oh no, do you need help, baby?
I can help.
They groom him.
And then they will fight.
And then they will fight. You're not wrong.
They always groom until they fight, and it's fucking weird. Ah. Wife, please. Oh hey, I got another random gift sub last night. Yo, that's exciting.
You were so excited, you attacked that piece. That noise.
Making weird noises again, Cap. You're possessed. Let us know.
I require an exorcist immediately.
Wait, what's wrong with Tara? I don't see anything. There are cute emotes.
Ow.
They're fighting.
He like okay? Whipped into me.
I don't think he meant to. I think he lost balance. Oh. Shins did not enjoy meeting the coffee table so suddenly. But at least now I know the table's in a mimic. I mean, that's a way to look at the positive, but are you okay?
Oh. Always good to check and recheck your furniture for mimicry.
Poke it with a stick from very far away.
What would you do if you found a mimic that could speak?
Poke it harder.
Rude. Just because you had one bad incident with a mimic, you suddenly discriminate against all of them.
Yeah, I was about to say, because I...
Alright.
It actually feels like we won't be on this puzzle for till 5 o'clock.
I would hope not. I'm guessing with the rate we're going and with how many pieces are left?
Four-ish.
I will assume, yeah. That was partially both of us.
Me moving it and you merging all the... That's gonna move it down more. So it's center of the table. Aw, bye, Sue Gomez. Have a lovely evening. Take care of yourself. The first time I ran into a mimic in D&D, my character almost died. Same! With one arm stuck in the chest mimic, the other paralyzed by a sword mimic. Yeah, I almost got my ass kicked by 3 mimics, so I get you. I was, like, at 2 health by the time I crawled out of there. Because I separated myself. So now I poke everything with a stick.
You okay?
Yeah, my hand's running to stone.
Tasty breakfast squids
tasty
would sweep my
squids. Yo, who would
did this. To be fair, thank you for gifting this sub to Elfling. Elfling, you have access to all the emotes, exclamation point, Discord. If you need help, get in the Discord. And it's good, badge, next name. Welcome to the winners. Everyone's a winner. And I forgot to say that for all the other ones. So the same thing. Also, one last chance, exclamation point raffle. If you want a chance at winning a Steam game, a raffle is open. And I'll pick a winner in a moment. I saw Fender yelling at me to stretch. But we're so close.
Stretch.
But we're so close.
Baby.
Then you have to stretch me.
Okay.
I would say stretching my hands right now has been hurting. Because every time I go to do this stretch, it increases my burn.
Yeah. I bet it do.
No. There, now you have to. God damn it, Demona's. Demona's redeemed stretching.
Not rude. Stretching is good for you. I feel like I channeled the beat saying that.
D-Money coming in and making it rain. Please, I have 313,000 points. Oh shit, flexing on us now. I can make you stretch 62 times. Smells like wood. Oh, okay, bye.
Sorry.
It's okay. I need to do one more stretch, but I wanted to try and see if I could see where these go. Points for Sal and Tarot Fair. Go lay down, Baron. I will not, but I can. All the flexing. Community time limited channel points pot on another stream for something pointless. It's just yay for each, no actual reward. I don't even know how you would monitor that. Would be my worry.
That fits far too well. I don't trust.
this right here? Because I don't see the image matching. Oh, maybe right here, but maybe this is how it looks.
It's great.
No, it doesn't.
Never mind, it doesn't fit great. So then it has to go over here somewhere.
There's no monitor, it's just built in.
Baby.
It might not go. Sal dance, that's fair. It's looking great. Thank you, Lisa. By the way, I saw what? Oh, raffle sass? Yes! Exclamation point raffle. I guess I should pick a winner. I'm gonna go pick a winner. No, Kat, the raffle is closed. It's on the timer now, remember? Okay, beep beep. Forget them. I'm sorry. Can you scoot your butt over? Keep sitting right in the center. Pretty sure this goes here. F. I'm sorry. Mm-hmm.
think I could. Just realized that was a 5-month sub bomb. Was that you win song? Oh shit, it might have been. Two of them were. I'll have to double check that then. The ballad was long. Finally done. How do people fill out these in just a couple minutes? I had River explain a lot of it to me. Cause a lot of it goes over my head. But that's a really good observation, Kath. I think I gotta check into that. I think I just gotta delete a lot of mine. I think it's getting confusing. A lot of the ones that aren't active, and I'll just have to, like, remake them, which would suck, but... In theory, we're not going back, so... In theory, I've committed.
Twirls gape and disappears, leaving a rose behind.
But you didn't do anything.
Well, France, thank you so much for the 127.68 cents donation. Guys, beloved and hype in chat. Holy. Thank you so much. Hi, Wolf Friends. I hope you're feeling better. Thank you so much for fucking completing my goal. Holy hell, we got both completed today. High five, Shy Guy. There you go. Satisfactory. Thank you so much. You did everything. Thank you so much. Holy crapple. Thank you. That really helped so fucking much. You sweet bean. The polka. Da 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 da.
Oh, River's taking a shower. It fucking loud.
You're so fucking sweet.
That ain't now. Now it's stuck in my head.
Da, da,
It didn't work. Rude. Rude Clipper. I just moved to a new apartment and the washer dryer won't work. Repair guy said electrical wiring was wrong and was... and has fried the machine. Holy crap.
Yeah, well, you obviously didn't do it.
If anything goes wrong in your apartment that they guaranteed you would have, I'm pretty sure they have to deal with it. Even if they don't wanna.
Get fucked, landlords. As Lucid would say.
Every fucking wavy piece that would go there.
Calm down, Toad.
Keep moving my hair. It's one of those. There you go. Aw, bye, Demonas. Have a lovely evening.
Bye.
You have a nice weekend, too, since I know you'll be sleeping tomorrow. Have a lovely evening. Be safe. Stay safe. There's only a slight burning smell. Oh my god, please be safe, Melian. Please?
I don't want you to have to deal with anything other than that.
Is there half a red circle? Is it this one? Found it. God, I'm like, how have we not found half a red circle? That makes more sense.
I'm wondering where this one is.
It's one of these. They just start looking the same. Probably this one.
Nice.
No. No. Yes. You can do it.
Just about a third of the way done. Or left, you mean?
I've been trying to fiddle with that hair bit for a minute.
Well, I found that. That's even longer now.
No, it doesn't go that far.
Hello, baby.
Almost shows the cat.
Yeah. You're okay. River was like, oh no. River's being risque. Huh?
So I thought it was fine.
Thought.
Please don't throw a bird at me.
Hey, you guys are slow.
Hey. Hey, this is going better than the other one.
I thought you'd be done by now.
Says the one who didn't even help.
Did all you do is just come down here to bitch?
Probably.
Not bitch. Heckle.
What the fuck is the difference?
Bitching is complaining in general. Heckling is directed at someone.
Why are you so upset?
River, you gotta be sub to heckle, is what Fender said. River is risky business.
I am sub sometimes.
You guys didn't hear that, right? Go. Is his hair down here? No. I don't know. River made a sub joke. And this is why we can't have nice things.
Every time you move, it shakes the everything.
I know.
Poor production quality.
My girlfriend's a bitch. Oh, you just found the piece I was looking
for.
Yeah,
I did.
Bitch. Even in puzzles, you need to get good.
Why is she being so mean to me? I had to go back and herd it. God damn it.
Oh, this is like a sleeve. Fit there. Hey, Oni! Just chatting at nearly 2 p.m. my time. Anyway, happy Friday. Happy Friday!
You just took the piece I was going to attempt.
River's one of these. Oh my god.
Is it just a troll?
Like, here's his fingers at the edge of his sleeve. Wait, where's that? Also, where's that other one?
Are you holding a piece?
Yeah.
A piece here?
A sleeve.
In this hand?
No, no.
Oh, okay. Where did that piece go? I know. This feels like it. I keep messing with this piece. Feels like it should go there. There was vertical piece. You know what? It's gone now. I don't forget now. Thought that would be more of his hand, but it's not. Oh, he has another hand.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. This makes more sense.
Why are we giving energy to Oni?
This boy's tired and broken temporarily from all the work. Oh, all the energy.
I hope you feel better soon, Oni. It's never fucking fun. Work is exhausting.
Let me see.
Oh, I certainly thought that was there. Which one was? You're in my way! Is that right?
Yeah.
Yo! If none of them doesn't become an alert, then that would be a real opportunity missed. Or just,
none of them.
I was upset. Can you blame me? Yo, finally found that.
Yo, finally.
Trust me and we will escape from the city. Follow, follow me. Set me free. Trust me and we will escape from the city. I'll make it through the way to you. I thought it was his fingers. It was his rope.
You found it. I was actually looking for that for a long time.
You're welcome.
Indeed, thank you.
The tissues.
Oh, guys, we have been blessed
on this day.
Yeah, his ears feel totally fine now. Tower control, when I saw so many splats I had. 22, holy shit, Lisa. The trick is to have technical problems with your phone, Oni. Oh, to take a break, I mean. Puzzle's getting there, I know. We get in there. Da, da. Da, da. Da, da. Cool of the years. Funny about my job that if I'm in pain too much, they're usually cool about it. That's nice. Janitorial jobs are strange like that since I need to be on my feet for it. That makes sense. That's nice. That's actually really nice, though. Bitch. I'm sorry, who's the rude one?
Never said a single negative thing to you. That's how you greet me.
Ha! Oh, she's hysterical.
You're a mess up your puzzle.
I would not be okay with that. Look, it's a river. It's a troll. Stop! Get out of here.
I'm helping.
Fuck off. Oh no, Shyguy's in the sun.
What was that alert?
That was because someone in chat triggered it.
Well-timed.
It was well-timed.
So you lie about how cool
I didn't lie, they were saying you. Also, then they did Rivers trigger command. Nearing the home stretch, I know. I know. It's getting very difficult. It's just like finding the shapes. Oh my god, guys. 100% completion, zero mistake, puzzle speedrun. Hi, Solus! Can you do a speedrun of a puzzle? I mean, every piece you pick up, you have to place in the correct location, or you have failed and have to start over. Timer starts when you open the box. Jesus, guys. That just sounds terrifying.
Tried putting this here.
The rest are all just dark. Darkness, my old friend. No.
Oh. No. Aha.
Save the weird one for last. Because it's like getting in the way and not
helping?
Yeah.
There we go. Now it can't move.
Hi, Dilly! It's a dark crystal puzzle. It is, and we just finished, so we'll do a raid train. Also, I don't have a raid response for you guys because we're doing IRL.
Also, Baron. Oh, our way.
What were you playing? I'm assuming it was Dilly.
Hello, hello. Hi, Dooms.
Owie.
Did he hiss?
No hissing.
Why did he hiss? Why did he bite? Why did he hiss?
Because he doesn't like it when I touch his back. Even though I'm being gentle.
Harry Potter and the Chamber of Secrets, then My Big Sister, and then Resident Evil Zero. Were you at least having fun? Hey, we did it. We fucking finished it, guys. And even if we close it,
have a look.
There we go. You guys can see it a little better. In all of its glory. Fucking did it. Wow, Clipper. Yes, Harry Potter makes me slightly annoyed. Why go through it all? Guys, if you like all of that, all of the random ass games Dilly works through, he went through all the Tomb Raiders, he's going through all of the Harry Potters, please go follow and watch Dilly and Isaac if you're not already, and Isaac's our lovely DM for tomorrow for D&D.
Also, since we're close to ending, I just want to say you're all beautiful and breathtaking. Have a wonderful Friday. Me too. We fucking did it, guys. Yo. This was fun. This was awesome. It is a very pretty puzzle.
Right on track, too. I said we were probably going to finish around 4.
Yep. It's around 4. Oh, there go Bear. It's like the curtain was closed.
Ooh.
I guess he sees something. Today's a good day. Thank you guys so much. We did it. We did it. The deed is done. Now we should just not... We should either decide to glue it or take it apart before a cat spills water on it and ruins it like the Zelda puzzle. I need sleeps. Go get sleeps, Tara. All the sleeps. So thank you guys so much, so much for hanging out with us. We're gonna go and give someone a raid, but if you guys need something to say, copy and paste this to 1, make sure it works. They can't see that. 1, make sure it works, and 2, to let me know you're coming with.
No, I'm keeping it back so that it doesn't slide down.
I'm just saying they can't see that. It's fine. Oh, you mean so at my cleavage.
Uh-huh.
We're gonna spread the love. Let's see who's streaming right now. But my next stream is tomorrow, but it is 6 p.m. Central Standard Time, because we are doing, that's 2 hours from now, tomorrow, we are doing D&D, which is so exciting, guys. Our lovely DM, Izzik, and I'll be playing with Ritz, Galm, and Dilly, who just raided, so get excited for that, guys. We're in a dungeon. We'll see how this goes. We'll see. But let's give some love to someone. I can't stick around for too long just because laptop is awkward. I'm confused. I'm confused. Are they live? They're live, but it says 0 viewers? I'm very confused. Let's go give some love to Minx, I'm assuming, who's playing with Alice, and they're playing Aliens Colonial Marines.
Oh boy.
So, let's go give some love. So, just make sure to copy and paste that raid message. This is so awkward. Say bye, Shyguy.
Bye, guys! Thanks for hanging out with us.
Yes, thank you, guys. Thank you, thank you. And I'll see you guys in Minx's chat. Otherwise, I will see you guys tomorrow for D&D. But thank you guys for joining me in the love today and keeping us company. We'll see you later.